APGAR score, Wikipedia article audio. APGAR score is a method to quickly summarize the health of newborn children. Dr. Virginia APGAR, an anesthesiologist at New York Presbyterian Hospital, developed the score in 1952 in order to quantify the effects of obstetric anesthesia on babies. The APGAR scale is determined by evaluating the newborn baby on five simple criteria on a scale from 0 to 2, then summing up the five values thus obtained. The resulting APGAR score ranges from 0 to 10. The five criteria are summarized using words chosen to form a backronym. Criteria. Interpretation of scores. The five criteria of the APGAR score. The test is generally done at 1 and 5 minutes after birth, and may be repeated later if the score is and remains low. Scores 7 and above are generally normal, 4 to 6 fairly low, and 3 and below are generally regarded as critically low. A low score on the 1-minute test may show that the neonate requires medical attention but does not necessarily indicate a long-term problem, particularly if the score improves at the 5-minute test. An APGAR score that remains below 3 at later times such as 10, 15, or 30 minutes may indicate longer-term neurological damage, including a small but significant increase in the risk of cerebral palsy. However, the APGAR test's purpose is to determine quickly whether a newborn needs immediate medical care. It is not designed to predict long-term health issues. A score of 10 is uncommon, due to the prevalence of transient cyanosis, and does not substantially differ from a score of 9. Transient cyanosis is common, particularly in babies born at high altitude. A study that compared babies born in Peru near sea level with babies born at very high altitude found a significant average difference in first APGAR score, but not the second. Oxygen saturation also was lower at high altitude. Some 10 years after initial publication, a backronym for APGAR was coined in the United States as a mnemonic learning aid. Appearance, P-Ulse, G-Remase, Ativity, and R-Aspiration. Backronym. Spanish, Aparencia, P-Ulso, G-Esticulation, Atividad, R-Aspiration. Portuguese, Aparencia, P-Ulso, G-Esticulaco, Atividade, R-Aspiraco. French, Aparence, P-Ulse, G-Remase, Ativite, R-Aspiration. German, Atmung, P-Ulse, G-Runtonus, A-Usahen, R-Aflexi, representing the same tests but in a different order. Another eponymous backronym from Virginia APGAR's name is American Pediatric Gross Assessment Record. Another mnemonic for the test is HOREDIST HIS HILD, which summarizes the test criteria as HERT rate, R respiratory effort, irritability, T1, and C OLER.